Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni. I'm from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to export artboards as a separate files in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now let's begin and open the program. I will open a project where I have 4 artboards and I want to export these artboards as a separate file, or if you want to export just one artboard as a separate file. And now in the left side, click on this artboard tool, click on this each artboard, and you can see in the left corner this name of the artboard. Or if you want to make some adjustments, click on this artboard options in the properties panel, click on window and check this properties panel, and you can change the name of this artboard, you can change the size of this artboard. Okay, now I want to save this second artboard. For that, go to file and save as, or save a copy, and this is the name of the artboard, and let's say I want to save the second artboard. Select a folder where I want to save it and click on save. And now in this window, check this box, save each artboard to a separate file. If you click on this and click on all artboards will save it as a separate file, and I will have 4 Illustrator files. Now if I want to save just the second artboard, click on this range and place 2, because I want to save the second artboard, and click on OK. Now open this folder when I save the second artboard, and you can just rename it if you want, and you have just the second artboard as a separate file. Okay, now let's come back to our project, and in the next tutorial I will show you how to export multiple format images from an artboard. Now this was the tutorial for how to export an artboard as a separate files in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.